If you could live in innocence, a child, live with innocence.